joins us with the latest after this game. Alexis.
Yeah, Brad, this was supposed to be a pretty solid matchup, and Tomahawk put up a good fight in the first quarter, but the score just speaks for itself. 55-0, Edgar's second shutout win of the season. Only 3 points allowed in these last three games, so clearly offense was in tune again tonight, especially after that opening kickoff return for a touchdown. And head coach Jerry Sin says in all of his years coaching here at Edgar, he's only seen that happen twice, and that's been in these last two games.
We've got a lot of fast running backs, as you can see, and you know, even like the third and fourth string guys are fast runners, track guys, you know. So those kinds of things can happen for us. I was happy we got everybody in the game. I think all 44 guys that suited up played. But, yeah, I give Tomahawk credit for playing. I thought they played really hard, and our guys executed pretty well a lot of times.
Sins has built an incredible reputation for himself here at Edgar. He's entering his 43rd year of coaching with 400-plus wins under his belt. He and his team will, of course, look to stay undefeated next week as they host a winless Auburndale team. Reporting live at Edgar, Alexis Geffen, News 9 Sports.